It's a Horus, Hanon. Just broke through the perimeter.
Erica, the mobile cover prototype is in the vault. All three keys are required to override the lockdown. Can you bring me the one from your security console right away?
Okay. Just don't get killed before I get...
Erica? Erica!
Sounds like I need three of these keys to get to the mobile cover system. There's coordinates for another console one file. I should check it out. These are the coordinates I got from the console I found. Which means there should be another one somewhere around here.
There! Machine's vulnerable!
This looks like some sort of old defensive outpost. Another console.
over here, Sergeant!
No shit, Corporal. The egghead over at Voltoff's needs our security key to get the mobile cover prototype out of here. Get to the console and get it out of here!
We have a second enemy contact incoming! Another Horus!
Someone call in that goddamn airstrike!
Another access key that never got to this prototype. There's coordinates for a third one nearby. Maybe I can find it. Should save my plasma ammo. Give me something else. Coordinates I found lead here. There's gotta be another one of those consoles around. Nothing on land. Something underwater. third console. Last one.
Evac's outside, Doc.
Done, thank God. The mobile cover prototype is locked in the vault. I need all three keys to open it, including yours.
Nope. VP rank means I've got a golden ticket to Elysium. If you want that key, come back and get it, your... Uh-oh.
Well, Dawn is a real charmer. It's typical for Pharaoh, I guess. That's three access keys. And... another set of coordinates. Maybe where they were intended to go in the first place. Stash when I need it. Rocks. Looks like a facility used to be here. place got hit hard. The vault mentioned in the recordings should be in here somewhere. We'll just have to follow the coordinates. This looks promising. I'm guessing this was Hernan. This must be the vault mentioned in the data I found. I should be able to access it.
Readings detected. Access granted.
I don't think anyone's gonna make it. I'm not sure which will get me first, the airstrike or the Horus. Spent my career on the mobile cover project. Really thought I could get it to someone who could use it. I know you'll never hear this.
Another sad ending. At least I have the prototype now. I might even be able to make something out of it if I use the data on that drive Gendos found. I want to know what happened here.
You've returned. You found something, didn't you? Come now, don't just keep it to yourself.
It's, difficult to explain.
Please, I just want to understand as much as I can.
Definitely not a tray cover.
The old ones fought a massive battle here against machines. Some fled, but others stayed behind to try to salvage this, to help others carry on the fight.
Did they survive? So, they failed.
It made it into the hands of the most renowned warrior in the Sundom, did it not? And every item we recover will be used to ensure their memory lives on.
I didn't see any machines at the dig site, so yes, I suppose that is true.
I'll need that tray and your workbench. I'll have to tinker with this to turn it into something I can use.
Of course, Savior. It's the least we can do. May the sun light your way, as you have illuminated ours.
Let's take a look at this thing. Sky's getting dark. That's settling in.
Almost ready to go!
Feels right. Time to test it out.
Your compassion warms my force.
Wait till the scholars. Hear about this. We'll go down in the history books.